Hit. Hook set is line with us.
What's happening? Good morning. We out here back in I'ma call it one of my old town home lakes. We have San Pablo Reservoir in San Pablo. Used to come out here all the time when I was young. Out here with this hook setter. If you know anything about this place, I say it's one of the hardest places to get bit for bass, at least. So we got a little journey on our hand, a little task. But we gonna go out here and try to get it done. We've had success before. It's never been easy. And we had a late little start. We had a long night last night. So 6 o'clock turned into, what time is it? 6 o'clock turned into 8:45. So our day cut a little short. You know, we always like to hit that morning bite, but we missed that. Anyway, we're going to still get out here and do what it do. Try to make it happen. I have no idea what the fish are doing. So we're going to have to kind of put our brain to work and go off of knowledge, which is either they spawning or they're about to or they just finished. So we in a little bind. We're going to call it a Tetris because we got to put the pieces together. Anyway, hope y'all enjoy the content. We'll get back at y'all with a midday update. If not, we'll see y'all at the end of the day. We're going to go out here. We're going to set hooks and tie lines. Ready?
Ready.
Let's get it. Do that to that. He took your booty off. Creature. Try the creature. Try the creature. Because it's, you could go to worm. It don't matter. Say worm. Say worm. Took your booty off. Took your booty off. Took your booty off. Booty do. Huh? Can't be missing fish at San Pablo. What? That's a good hit. Oh no, he broke me off.
Emotional damage.
Difficult to even get bites at San Pablo Reservoir, and I screwed that one up with a rookie mistake. It was a nice fish too. It was a big spot, very big spot. So I beat myself up. I'm taking a break. I just took a shot to calm my nerves because I'm angry right now. But it's all my fault. I can't even be mad. As soon as I calm down, I'm gonna get back out there and get back on them, but. Yeah, you can't make those mistakes here. They come, they're very rare. Anyway, I'm gonna breathe and do some meditation and do some moose eyes. And I'll get back at you.
Yep.
Seen it. It was ugly and it hurt. My heart still hurt. So we just finna relax. We depleted over here working this handheld trolling motor trying to run around this big lake and locate them. So we gonna fish for something else. Some trout, crappie, catfish, turtles. We just gonna relax and fish for something else. So stay tuned, we'll let you know if we get any of those. If not, we'll see you when we see you. Let's go.
We got a little bit of action.
I don't know what it is. Let's see if it stayed, but still biting it. I had a little action. Hopefully it wasn't a turtle. We got some action. I did a little magic touch to the bait and we got some action. Fish tried to take the pole in the water. It's a nice little channel, baby. That's a nice channel. My fat ass can't even go to the back because the boat gonna want to slide. Gonna want to slide off the bank. But wifey hooked up with a knot. That's a fatty. So I'm gonna go closer that way, bring the tip. When he let you. I don't break the pole. Okay, lifting. Come to the back. That line in the under is not really strong. What do you got? Got it? Up and down. Ooh, that's a fat boy right there. Woo woo! So my day is not totally in a funk. It's still in the funk, but not totally in the funk. And it's something over there. I think that duck almost got eight. What y'all see it, y'all? Catfish on deck. Let's go. See it.
Mm-hmm.